zone. Just verify you have the NOAA's 2 hour box.
Hey,
Tom.
Roger.
Well, Cutter is 127. So, 127
ahead? Yes, sir. I don't know what it was, but it was just over to, like a couple of hundred feet from all the landmarks, like, I don't know if it was a rocket or whatever, but incredibly fast.
You see anything?